bitch from up north. I wanna know what you want. Let's kick it if you bored. I wanna know what you want, man. I've been
9 days away from my favorite event of the year, the Royal Rumble. A match where you go through hell, but the reward is a chance at immortality. Holding the record for most career Royal Rumble eliminations, I understand exactly how important this match is. During every elimination, I look into the eyes of my opponent as I toss him over the top rope and watch as his hope faded away when his feet hit the ground. A WrestleMania dream turned into a nightmare, all because of me. And I have to admit, it was a lot of fun.
But it's never nice to brag and find joy in another person's misery. Shame on you, you big red bully. Now, take this time to tell everyone that you're sorry. Anyway, I'm still glad you're here. And I hope you didn't hit too much traffic making the trip up from H-E Double Hockey Sticks. Wait a second. That's you. And if that's you, and your picture's up here, well then that means that you and the Fiend got it on! I'll never forget you, King.
Dreadlocks. Looks like what the Fiend did to Daniel Bryan a number of weeks ago that brought upon this change of Daniel Bryan. Is it possible? Could the Fiend learn to regret what he did, what he turned Daniel Bryan into? Well, the thing we've seen happen tonight is the fact that Daniel Bryan now has seized control. That Daniel Bryan has flipped the script. And the question now is, can Daniel Bryan beat the Fiend for the Universal Championship at the Rumble event?
It sounds like you've got an arena full of believers to get your answer, Cole.
Including the Big Red Machine. An impromptu reunion of a Team Hell No here tonight.
Money in the bank, learn more fuel, left in her tank, so she ain't taking no chances.